used a combination of anabolic steroids and insulin to initiate the subject. He exhibited an intense reaction to the drugs. Rapid muscle growth was observed, but a hormone imbalance has developed, causing extreme uncontrollable. I've had to lock away B6. His anger is getting more intense with each observation. He managed to tear off the door to his room. I've had to put him behind bars. No padding. The damage he does to himself barely has an effect anyway.
If anybody is listening to this,
research notes of 10/07/2021. The jail rejected my request for another inmate, citing morality as a reason. The mayor has taken the same stance. They told me the only people they are currently holding haven't had a trial, that I might as well just snatch someone from the streets.
I've just got word that you've authorized the arrest of Isabel Miller. I'm going to need a copy of the arrest warrant you've signed. A few of our residents who are familiar with your work have expressed concerns that you may be abusing the authority I have given you. Daniel, I'm growing concerned with the doctor's actions. I know you work closely with him, but I'm also certain of your loyalty to our residents. Keep me posted on his latest research, will you?
Daniel, I am currently at the Council building and will remain here for the foreseeable future. I cannot stress enough how important it is that you remain inside my home. Keep the doors down and prepare for all types of anomaly. I promise your loyalty to the cause will be rewarded. And it starts tonight. Tonight, the Council will fall. Daniel, I am currently at the Council building and will remain here for the foreseeable future. I cannot stress enough how important it is that you remain inside my home. Keep the doors down and prepare for all types of anomaly. I promise your loyalty to the cause will be rewarded. And it starts tonight. Tonight, the Council will fall.
Sam, I don't know what you've been doing recently, but there's lots of noise about your church. We're getting calls every day about your state of mind. Now, while I understand the importance of faith in today's world, you must keep in mind that problems in Hanwell, well, they cannot be solved by superstitious rituals. Just leave it to the doctor. God, you're lucky that we're friends. Anyone else would have locked you in the wards by now.
Thank you.